First of all, it's really exciting that because I really wanted that, so I was really excited. But on the other side, of course, there's a little bit, I wouldn't say scary, but like you are nervous about it, you know, because you are changing your life completely, you go to a different country, you know, and everything is suddenly new. So the nervousness, let's say, that's there for sure. You know.
Tomáš Rosický, you absolutely, totally ran the game. I think about 34, he was just sensational.
He cares, it means something to him. That's what Arsenal fans, cannot kid football fans, they can see when players are giving it their all.
But yeah, he's got that quality just going forward. I love the way Tomáš just turns and breaks with it.
You can tell Wenger loves him.
You love football, you love Rosický.
Yeah. You know how to give and how to take. You see every hope I locked away. So pull me close and surrender.
Best thing about London is Arsenal. The worst thing about in London is Tottenham.
So it comes from Rosický, who kept on running and got his reward.
And that was Rosický, and Arsenal take the lead. Rosický again. But he's done it again.
Look at the deflection on that cross. Fabregas, Rosický, yes, right on half time.
Taken quickly, Rosický, Nick Porthos was out, and the 10 men have helped themselves to a third here.
Tomáš Rosický for Arsenal, 2-0.
Let the world leave us behind, let your heart be next to mine. Before the flame goes out tonight.
Tomáš Rosický has been with us for 10 years. I think everybody loves him as well.
Since the moment I started to warm up there on the sidelines, that was exceptional. And quite honestly, I have to say, I had tears in my eyes.
Tomáš Rosický! Special goal!
I'll play Chamberlain and run back for Rosický!
What a goal from Tomáš Rosický!
Rosický!
My word, what a goal! Unbelievable effort by Rosický! Arsenal double their lead! Can he set up Rosický?
Oh, that's better.
My relationship with the fans after 10 years was always great, you know. They knew I always played my heart out for them, and they always appreciated me. I appreciated me, and I appreciated them. You know?